Hello, my name's Aaron Smiley. Today I'll be running through some simple techniques I use to create this iPad Pro home lock screen image. I'll be using modes to combine black and white illustrations, flattening our scene so we can use all the images necessary, and using images that have a single coloured background to effortlessly composite them into our scene. Right, let's get started.